To get started and build with the Vonage APIs, navigate to the developer dashboard, where you'll find your API key and secret. With those, you now have everything you need to begin trying out the APIs. Below are basic curl commands to run in your terminal. You can send an SMS, make a call, receive a call, verify a user, as well as check a number. Next, navigate to your applications. Here, you'll be able to see a list of all the applications you've created so far. To create a new one, all you have to do is name it, and then decide what capabilities you would like to include, whether it's messages, voice, VBC smart numbers, RTC, or video. To purchase a Vonage number, head to the number section. Based on your location, you can specify your country, the features, as well as type, whether mobile or landline. You can also search for a phone number that best suits you. I'm in Florida, so I'm searching for a 561 area code. I hit the buy button, confirm it, and it's mine to now use. You can see all of your numbers on the left by hitting your numbers, and then you can link it to any application that you choose to build. Alternatively, you can also use our CLI to buy a number. After running Nexmo setup and your API and key, you can run Nexmo number search and your country code to find a number that works well for you. Select whichever one looks best, and you'll run Nexmo number buy and that number. All you have to do is confirm it. And you now have a Vonage number to use in your applications. When you sign up for a Vonage account, you'll be given €2 worth of credit to play and build. If you'd like to add more money to your account, head to Billings and Payments and add credit card information to either sign up for an auto reload or add it manually. To learn more, navigate to our documentation where you can read all about our different APIs and our products, discover some use cases, and code snippets, and play around with some of our APIs that are still in beta. Find a link to our community Slack below to share with us your questions as well as your successes while building with the Vonage APIs.